Tonight, we're naming and shaming the most dangerous southeast intersections. New government figures are not painting a pretty picture, with dicey and sometimes deadly roads in desperate need of fixing.
Going left, going right, or in the dead of night. Intersections often become a demolition derby.
And right here at the intersection of Kedron Park and Lutwyche Roads is the worst in the state. The latest government figures show that in the last 12 months alone, it's jumped from 11th to first spot.
We are seeing serious crashes at this intersection. We're seeing deaths and we are seeing hospitalisations.
16 people, to be exact, either killed or critically injured in the last 3 years. Rounding out the top three worst intersections, Greenbank Road and the Mount Lindsay Highway, and Clifford Street and the Gold Coast Highway. A police car flipped only this week at Olsen Avenue and Southport Narang Road. It's been included in the top 10 alongside Old Gympie Road and Palmerstone Road in Caboolture and City Road and Logan Street in Beenleigh.
Very busy, very congested at peak times, and people are getting caught out.
They need to be updated. They need to be made safer.
The government say these hotspots are already on the road to recovery.
The Palaszczuk government is absolutely committed to doing more.
Speed cameras alongside red light cameras at Kedron, plus a long-awaited $100 million revamp to the Mount Lindsay Highway.
There's one underway with three to come in the next 6 to 9 months.
Timely. Road Safety Week starts on Sunday. Alex Heinke, 9 News.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great 9 videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.